Friends, this is your Ramesh Master, physics teacher. Today, in 8th class physics lesson, matter around, let us discuss activity 8. What is this activity 8? Let us see. There exist spaces between the particles. Procedure. The experimental arrangement is as shown in the figure. Take a graduated beaker and fill it with some water and mark the water level. Graduated beaker means the beaker which has a scale. Add some salt and stir it thoroughly with a glass rod. Observe if there is any change in the water level, whether water level raises or not. We observe that there is no raise in the level of water. Add some more salt and stir it again. Stir also, we observe that there is no change in the level of the water. Observations. From the activity, we can conclude that both solid and liquid particles have some spaces between them. See the specimen of solid and liquid particles. They are having some spaces between them. Hence, the solid particles enter into the space between the liquid particles and dissolving solid in liquid. For example, addition of sugar to a glass of water or addition of salt to a glass of water. Even though you add a spoonful of sugar to water, there is no change in the level of the water observed. So, there is no change in the water level. Okay? Watch the video repeatedly. Then only you can understand activity very well. Thank you. Thank you to one and all.